Hey, you soon. This is Author Delisha here coming with you to do a unbagging. I know y'all like, what in the world? I have never seen her like this before. She got her hair all tied up, looking like a crazy lady that just hopped out the shower. But guess what? I did. I did not too long hop up out the shower. So I decided that I was going to do a video with y'all today, right here, right now. I was going to unbag something that just recently came in. A good friend got it for me. Decided I wanted to try something new. My hair is basically braided underneath this bonnet right here that y'all see because I'm getting ready to do this new hairstyle, and I wanted to do an unbagging slash first impressions of the hair. Y'all will see me with this hairstyle in my next video real soon, but I'm so freaking excited because this is a new place that I have never ordered anything from before. They had a great deal online, and it was definitely much cheaper than my local hair stores that's around here. So I was like, why not give it a shot? Plus, it's something new that I've never done in my hair. So, with further ado, I'm going to show you all this package right here that it came in, this huge white package, and I'm going to open it up for y'all. I got like 4 packs. Hopefully this will do. Not sure how many strands come in each, but I know that in my local beauty store, it's like $6-$7 or more, depending on, I guess, the size or the color that you want. But anyway, this is the Bumbo Fox Lot Dread Hair. Looks like this. I have 4 packs. It's basically black at the top in the middle and brown at the bottom, which is how I wanted it, which is perfect. It is in the color DT1B/30. And I've never heard of this company before. It'd be my first time trying this type of hair because I love crochet hair. And it tells you that you need your crochet hook and that it has the loop at the very top. And all 4 packs are pretty much the same right here. So as y'all see, I don't need that many packs because my hair is shaved on both sides. So these crochets will just be going in the middle of my hair. And I'm going to see what it says on the back. And it says style any way you want. So it just has images of a girl with hers pulled to the side. Another girl, hers is down. And yeah, the other 3 styles, theirs is down. One is just going to the side. Right here. Beautiful, beautiful women. And it just says soft and light. And it also says hot water setting and flame retardant. Right there. And it says 100% head braided, pre-made loop, natural texture, 20 inch in length, gorgeous curls and seconds. So this is if you want to preset it with the rods and dip it into the hot water and let it dry. Normally I put spritz on mine to let my curls stay. I don't think I'm going to curl my ends, but this pretty much tells you how to curl your ends. Flops are basically dreads. They pretty much the same thing. So I'm going to take out the pack so y'all can see them a lot better. It feels very, very, not like really, really soft, but it's not real, real hard. And I can see that it got them like twisted up really, really, really good. I started to like make my own. I probably would have made them just a little bigger than this, but this size is fine. Not sure how many is up here. Let's see. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So it has like 14 strands on each one. And it also has the images of the braid pattern right here, where it shows you how to do it. And it just says with the pre-made loop. braid your hair into cornrows, slide the crochet in the hook through an area in your cornrow, hook the hairpiece on the crochet needle and lock it, pull the hook back out, then tie the hair, pull, and secure tightly. And then it says repeat these steps around your forehead to achieve your desired style. Now, I pretty much don't do all that because I'm freaking lazy. I don't have time to keep unhooking the hook and rehooking the hook. It's not really a particular way that you have to do it. You do it how you prefer to do it. Some people like to put their crochet hook under their braid, unhook it, put the crochet in there, lock it, and then pull it through. I prefer to not unhook it and rehook it. And I have like three crochet hooks, two of the same and another one that has the smaller hook at the end for the smaller hook hair. And I basically like to just put my hair on. I like to put my hair up there. I could slide it up there without even unhooking the latch hook. And I push it through my hair. And then I could take it off without unhooking it. And then put it through the loop and pull it. So that's just what works for me. So this is my review of this Bama Box Locks Dread Hair. And I think it's a great, great deal. I got these packs for like $2 and some change a piece. And, of course, had to pay the shipping, which was like $5. But either way, I would have came out cheaper from getting it from off of a line versus going into my local beauty store and paying like $6 a piece per a pack when I got this for like two and some change. So make sure y'all check out this website. I'm going to give you all the name of this website. The website is called Hair So Fly. And it's right there with the little logo that says Hair So Fly. Y'all can see that. I'm going to make sure that I link it down below in the description box. Make sure y'all like, love, subscribe, and comment because I got enough ghosts. Watches up on my channel. Tell me what y'all think. Please give me feedback. Like, love, subscribe. Share this channel. Show me love. I will see y'all in my next vid if you made it to the end. Thanks. Congratulations. Pat yourself on the back. See y'all later.